make it?
Hell yeah.
Hey guys, welcome to my brand new channel. So y'all may be wondering what this channel is going to be about. It's going to be about vlogging, pranks, drone videos, and maybe some fishing with one of my friends, Seth. I just started this channel a couple weeks ago. I'm currently trying to promote it on my TikToks. That's where my biggest following is. As of this moment I'm recording this, I have 10 followers on this YouTube channel. I'm trying to get to 1,000 followers by the end of this month. Today's going to be the first ever vlog. I'm going to tell you what we're going to be doing today. I play soccer here at Montreat College. And our team is in our conference semifinals today. We're playing a school named Point University in Columbus, Georgia. That'll be a really fun experience. We have to travel down there today. Our bus leaves at 5 p.m. from our school. So I'll be vlogging on the bus. I'll vlog about the experience of traveling. Hopefully this vlog isn't too boring. Again, as I said, this is the first ever vlog I'm doing. I just wanted to show y'all a quick room tour of me and my soccer friend Ethan's room. As you come in, you got my side on the left. Got a Nelk Boys full send flag. Got the closet all the way here on the left. And that's our heater up there. Got all this. Got my PlayStation. Got my TV. Got a little nice little area under here where I have LED lights and a beanbag. This is Ethan's side. So it's almost the same as mine. He's just got an extra couple of different things. He's got his monitor mounted up there. The goat himself. And yeah, in his closet. All right, we're in the car headed to practice, and I'm joining with my boy, Miguel.
And don't do the peace sign, bro.
I didn't do the peace sign.
What? You did, you went, we're going to practice?
No, but no, you can't see me.
Why'd
you do I don't that? Know, it's just natural. You can't see me.
And then, put that on the vlog, you weirdo. Why aren't you filming right now?
What?
Why didn't you film that part?
Film what part?
Are you filming right now?
Yeah, I'm filming all this.
Oh, okay, good. That shit's actually funny. My name's Ethan. We're gonna keep this Christian clean.
You guys like the whip? It's brand new, 2021. She's a beaut. She's got a beautiful woman up here. That's my girl. This is a little Joe. He used to have smell, and now he's just my friend. This is a brand new 2002 Chevy Malibu. It's a beaut, isn't it?
Damn.
Oh, I love it, bro. We're in Black Mountain where everybody's a robot. At least I think they're robots. Everybody's animated. I feel like I'm in GTA 5. I don't even know what's going on half the time.
Anyway, we just finished practice. Now we gotta go shower and change and go to the bus.
You know how we doing? You see the shirt?
Hell yeah. Woo!
Say hi, Brian.
Yo, you a YouTube
guy? Yo, my name is Travis Scott, bro. You know I got the power. I got the braids, bro. If you cut these braids, I ain't got no power. So
you better comment, like, and subscribe.
By the way, I see braids on YouTube, on IG, on Snapchat. Everywhere,
TikTok,
bro.
TikTok,
you can't say the F word, bro. It's a clean
329k, 28k on YouTube, so.
Here's like a what, Miguel?
A chia pet. You know what a chia pet is?
Yeah.
Oh, it's like God. You just apply water, and boom, it looks.
I wake up in the morning, I got breakfast on my mind. Can I have a McGriddle, maybe some sausages and fries? I wanna on his. Oh, my bad, bro.
I forgot this was clean.
Are you filming me?
Yeah.
Why? Don't post that, bro.
They're gonna be mad.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna delete it. You sound like famous person. Are you filming me? Hey, yo, you don't have the right to film.
Like a famous person.
Hey, you do not have the right to film me. Boys, we about to get on the bus, headed to Columbus, Georgia. And yeah, Ethan, what do you got to say?
I'm not trying to sit by a bunch of weirdos, bro. I'm actually getting pissed off.
Okay, well, Ethan does not want to sit next to people. He is in his own mood. Miguel, what do you think? What are you most excited for?
The game ready, man.
Game ready? Game ready?
Stuff.
Got everyone back here, and it's gonna be a 5-hour ride.
Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. Hey, sorry. Welcome to the vlog. We can't curse.
I can't. So,
Christian. I know I'm black. Unless you get your whole.
Alright, we out here at Jersey Mike's Subs with the boys. We've been driving for the last 3 hours, then we had to stop. We've actually been about 2.5.
Hey, you know, it's your boy.
Hey, bro, you might lose followers like that.
Will, say something. Let's hear it.
I just did say something.
Okay. Hey, yo.
I gotta prepare first.
You gotta prepare for what?
Well, how you for his vlog, bro.
Yes, sir. Súbete, dale.
Welcome to Georgia. Thank you, guys.
Alright, so we just made it to Columbus down. Columbus.
That's what we
Columbus,
did.
Georgia. We just got to the hotel if you want to put the camera on it.
Tonight, bro, we might run some zombies tonight. Then.
Can we play 4-person zombies?
Yeah, we can.
Bro, it's gonna look so. It's gonna be the smallest camera in the world, bro.
Smallest.
But yeah, hopefully we get some good rest before tomorrow's game.
I don't know how
there we go.
Anyway, so we've arrived here at the hotel. You know, we're just chilling. Ethan just started setting up my PS4.
Yeah.
He's just really sad right
I
now.
I wish you and Carlos had a room, bro. That would have been awesome.
Almost got in a rooming situation. So we planned it on being me, Ethan, and Miggy right here. So the coach wanted us for it to be me, Will, and Carlos. I know most of y'all have no idea who these people are, but it wouldn't have been the best rooming situation, and I would have been screwed. Thankfully, we were able to get different partners because the coach really didn't notice who we roomed with.
JT so finessed his way in!
I finessed my way in, and now it's me, Ethan, and Miguel, and we're about to play some zombies over there.
Alright, so basically, we're about to play Warzone like a bunch of US Navy SEALs. We're gonna go in there, we're gonna check our corners, we're gonna do everything right, and if we can do that right, we can beat a bunch of zombies, and we can beat Clay University. That's like the dumbest thing I've ever said in the last 15 seconds.
Alright, so we just got done playing some COD. It was kind of bad, the experience. And tomorrow we get to play against Point University, and it'll be a very interesting game.
What
the f***? How's my form?
Sausage and cheese with dribble. Got you two of them things. Cut the video.
Alright, it's a new day. We've all woken up, me, Miguel, and Ethan. Now, in about 10 minutes, we have to go to the lobby, get ready to get on the bus. And we're just going to chill around Columbus today. I'm not really sure what the coach has us doing, but I hope it's fun. It may be boring, but...
Painted boy's face white, turn his frown upside down. And I'm gonna take him to Pound Town.
That's kinda gay, I'm just playing. It's not my song, it's Sim Brady. The Amish Boy.
AKA Amish Woman.
Take word in 94. I got 24 hours, 24 hours, 24 holes in a hotel tower, 24 bitches on a guest list, yeah. 24 carats on my necklace, yeah.
Chicken, it's chicken, the Alfredo's the sauce.
It's the white sauce.
Here we go, explain your meal.
We got a nice chicken Alfredo here, garnished with some green stuff, I don't know what it's called.
In Spain, they would say,
it's called cilantro.
With chicken Alfredo, I mean, pasta.
You know, we gotta keep it juicy.
I got that world best steak.
My Alfredo. Speaking French, bro. Un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq, six, sept, huit, neuf, dix, onze, douze, treize, quatorze, quinze, dix-sept, dix-huit, dix-neuf, vingt-et-un, vingt-et-trois, vingt-et-quatre, dix-neuf, yeah, basically, dix-neuf, uno, dos, treize, quatorze, no!
Uno, dos, treize,
what is
bruh?
Four!
Cuatro.
Cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. And then it's, what's after that, onze, douze? I don't know. Twaze? Twaze? Oh my god.
2 hours later.
Bro, what'd you just do? He just hit his head on the TV.
So pretty much we're all watching to see if who we're going to face in the finals if we beat Point today. There's St. Andrews in the white. I know it's awful quality. And Tennessee Wesleyan in the blue. But we're wanting St. Andrews because they're a lower seed than us. And we can have a home game for the final. We wouldn't have to drive to Tennessee. So we're just kind of seeing how it turns out. Is it over?
Tennessee. Oh!
We're back to Tennessee!
Oh my gosh.
Ricardo, what's wrong, bro?
It's over.
Yeah.
All right, so we've made it here to Point University, and as you can see, the field is over there, and I'm just walking over there, and our team is getting off the bus, so we're getting ready to play our game at 6 o'clock, and we're about to start warm-ups in about 15 minutes, so I have to get changed, everything, and head to the field, and we'll see how the game turns out. Well, the result didn't turn out so great. We just lost 1-0, and we had a couple chances at the end of the game. It's really heartbreaking, and that ends my freshman season here in Montreat. Now we're gonna get changed, and we're gonna have to head back on the bus and go back tonight. We're only 2 hours away from Montreat, and we stopped at this gas station to use the restroom and get some milkshakes.
You got vanilla.
What do you mean? I got vanilla right here.
Oh, you actually got. Oh my goodness.
So they make fun of me because I get vanilla everything. But these are the best milkshakes here. They're free old milkshakes. You can make them. You just put it in this machine and it makes it for you.
I think the machine is worse.
Alright guys, so that wraps up the first ever vlog I made. And I hope y'all like, share, and subscribe. And I really would appreciate it if y'all would do that. And I'm trying to grow this channel into something bigger. I'm trying to do more things. And I just have to start somewhere. So until next time.